just looking at ways not to hire out a needle gun to clean out the corners, and when you're painting your narrow boat, you can see I don't want to hire a compressor out for 50 quid a day and buy a needle gun for 30. Instead, I went to B&Q and bought one of these for 19 quid, and it gets in the corners fine.